Hi, here's another horror of all horrors. Outside right now, last night I dug a trench because I have a direct knowledge that the entire slab is like full of, you know, liquid. And so I dug a trench, right? And it was all dry. And I could see that I had exposed just below the footing. Anyway, it was filled with water, and this morning I didn't see any running water, but now we have running water, so you can take pictures of the waves of the water coming out, as well as the bubbles emitting from the thing. I don't know where that's coming from. So hurry.
Oh god, I'm trying not to throw up.